So this final set of pieces is by Cameroonian composer Chinary Ung, who teaches at UC San Diego. He's been in this country since the 70s. Originally came to study clarinet at Columbia and then started studying composition with Chowing Chun and Davidovsky. And he was the first American to win the Grawemeyer Award back in the 80s. Chinary's a dear friend, and last summer I had the privilege of going to Cambodia with him to work with some young composers. And being in the country for 3 weeks, and especially spending time at the temples at Angkor Wat, very much affected how I interpret his music. I learned these pieces first a long time ago, and then it was interesting to rework them while I was in Cambodia. And my approach to color and the figuration very much changed after seeing the carvings of the temple and how every single inch is covered with very powerful, potent imagery, not mere decoration. So here's the Seven Mirrors by Chinary Ung. Thank you.
Thank you.